I mean, does anyone here look in the mirror and feel good about what they see? Yeah, there's usually like one guy and Lizzo. You know? And I get it with Lizzo. She plays the flute. It's very sexy. It's cool. But who's that guy? I mean, you know those guys that are just like... Like the sun is always in their eyes. Always like touching their chests, you know? Like, what is his morning like? You know what I mean? Does he just look in the mirror and he's just like, fucking nailed it. All right, let's start the day, Jake. That is not what my morning is like, okay? I do everything in my power to be as attractive as possible, and tonight that's to look like one of Christopher from The Sopranos' friends.
Hey, Chris, are you gonna talk to your Uncle Tony for me?
I do everything in my power, and then I look in the mirror, and the voice that I hear when I look in the mirror is like an English bully. You know, he's just like,
look at you. You fat fucking iguana.
The voice I hear might be British action star Jason Statham.
Why are you so red when you get out the shower?
I'm like, because I have eczema.
Yeah, you got eczemas, don't you? And what makes the eczema flare up?
Dairy.
And you're still eating lots of ice creams, aren't you?
Yeah.
And tree nuts.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to eat cashew.
Yeah, you're not supposed to eat cashews, are you? What are you gonna do about it?
I guess I should go.
Yeah, you're gonna go down in a chemist?
We call it a pharmacy.
Yeah, I bet you fucking do. You go down in a pharmacy and get your fragrance-free moisturizers and get your jumbo pack of children's melatonin.
Because the regular...
Yeah, because the regular stuff makes you groggy in the morning, doesn't it? And then you walk out of the pharmacy, and what did you forget?
I forgot my eggs.
Yeah, you forgot your eczema creams. So why don't you get the fuck out of here, you fat, forgetful, amphibious, red, rashy, pathetic, Semitic, fucking nobody.
And then I look in the mirror and I'm like, let's start the day.